This is the basic amplifier board used on most Texas Star amplifiers. The back left corner we have the relay and the keying circuit. We typically use a 2N2907A keying transistor. To manually key up without RF, take this 470 ohm resistor and effectively we're shorting the emitter of the transistor to the ground pad. A simple click like that and we have DC going through the circuitry, and we can tell that it's keyed up because the lamp behind the meter turns on.